Okay, people, I've got another electricity meter video. This time, it's a Smith type, not a Smith type, it's a Ferranti, this one. Made in Hollywood, England. But this time, it's a variant of the FPQ-102, which I filmed a couple of meters back. If we can just zoom in on the characteristic differences of this one. I'm just going to make this a short video, so it'll be about 2 minutes long. Okay, I'll just pick the camera up. Right, the main differences on this meter is we've got a simple row of numbers instead of the dials. There's a another number inside there as well. It's an FPQ-102. The characteristics are more or less the same. 225 revolutions per kilowatt hour, 20 to 60 amps, 240 volts. The little one temp dials separate on this one. On there, it's more or less the same setup as the other FPQ-102, as is it's very similar to the Smith types. Coil mechanism once again. And the coin box. This one is actually set up for pound coins, this one. I'm not going to be putting any coins in it because this one I've actually cleaned it up and restored it. So it can be put in my collection. Another interesting thing to look on this one is the size of that terminal cover. Now it was well known that basically what people done is they got things and they shoved them up the terminals to basically bypass the meter, which is rather dangerous. So the manufacturer got around this by making a bigger terminal cover so that you cannot get access to the terminals in order to bypass the meter. So there we go. That really is the only difference on this variant of the FPQ-102 made by Ferranti. They were based in Hollywood, England. But apart from the dials, the simple row of numbers, it more or less is the same as the other version of the FPQ-102, which has the dials instead. And that really is it. That's the only difference. That there, and the little set of simple set of numbers instead. This is obviously a later one from the other one. Okay, so there we go. Okay, peoples, thanks for watching.